What's up, everyone? My name is James Norton. For this video, I'm going to be talking about my favorite kids show of all time. That would have to be VeggieTales. Now, of course, with VeggieTales, it's a great show. I can tell you that. But here's the thing about VeggieTales. In 2014, they added a new look of VeggieTales. But why do they have to do that? I just like the original look of VeggieTales. I don't like the new look. So that's why for this video, I'm going to be showing you guys what I think of me watching the old VeggieTales theme song and the new look of VeggieTales. So if you just come with me, so we can get started with this video. By the way, this isn't a reaction video. This is just a little comparison video. We're first gonna start with my favorite one, being the old theme song.
Okay, wait, hold on. It's time for the...
And by the way, if you guys are a fan of VeggieTales, then please leave a comment. Anyway, here's the old theme song.
Okay, Larry, it's time for the theme song. Yeah, Bob.
What do I do?
Let's see.
I know. You play the guitar.
Bob, I don't have any hands.
Oh, you're right. Well, you play this.
I don't want to play that. Oh, look, Philly.
Oh, come on. It'll be fun.
Nope. Not gonna do it.
It's for the kids.
Okay, but they better not laugh.
All right, better get on out there. If you like to talk to tomatoes, if a squash can make you smile, if you like to waltz with potatoes, up and down the produce aisle. Have we got a show for you? VeggieTales, VeggieTales, VeggieTales. The original look of VeggieTales is a lot better. And also because I've grown up watching VeggieTales' original look. Broccoli, celery, gotta be VeggieTales. There's never been a show like VeggieTales. There's never been a show like VeggieTales. It's time for VeggieTales. Okay, now I showed you guys, or did sang the old theme song of VeggieTales, and now. Okay, guys, here we go into VeggieTales in the house. I mean, what is that even? Hold on. Okay, first of all, hold on. So when they started making VeggieTales in the house, the show on Netflix, this is where they've really messed it up. Oh my gosh. Okay, here's the new look of it. Okay. And yeah, see. Oh, and also, they did VeggieTales in the city. What? Another show? Why do they have to do another, like, not use a house? What does that even mean? There is a great big city where each day begins. It's a big city. Okay, why did they have to do a new series? Did they just have... Is this even Big Idea Productions? Well, it is, but it's just... Oh my gosh. Okay, hold on a second. So then... And also during VeggieTales in the House and then VeggieTales in the City with Phil Vischer, Mike and Rocky, the founders of... or creators of VeggieTales, they still voice those characters... But with Junior Asparagus, the child character in the show, there was something different. They had another voice actress doing Junior Asparagus. Hold on a second. Hold on. Okay, now, Junior Asparagus was... Take a look here. Look, right here. Voice. I like Lisa Vish, 1983-2014. Tress McNeil, 2014 to the present. No, I'm sticking with Lisa Vischer. That's the only voice actress who played Junior that I'm sticking with. That's all it is. Oh boy, I don't know, but this, oh gosh, why is the computer taking, sorry guys, it's just, the computer's taking a little longer to move. Okay, this is the Junior Asparagus classic that I'm sticking with. Not this one, but this one, the classic. That's better. So, I hope you guys learned that I still like VeggieTales, but only the classic VeggieTales, not the new look. Oh boy. And why did they even have to use House and then City? I don't get it. That's why I'm just going to stick with the VeggieTales videos, 1993 through 2014. And by the way, I still like, and I, don't worry guys, I still love VeggieTales, it's a great show, but I'm just going to stick with the original look, 1993 through 2014. And I do have some VeggieTales tapes. So I'm six distributed by Lyric Studios and one distributed by Hit Entertainment. So that's why I'm just going to stick with the original look of VeggieTales, especially the ones that are released on VHS. And before I go, I want to announce that spring break I'm watching the first five VeggieTales videos, like Where's God When I'm Scared, God Wants Me to Forgive Them, Are You My Neighbor, Rack, Shag, and Benny, and David the Giant Pickle. And then... Summertime, May, June, and July, watch Veggie Tales again on DVD, and I'll even collect the Veggie Tales DVDs 2006 through 2014. So be on the lookout for that. And if you guys love Veggie Tales so much, please comment down below, and I'll definitely do some opening tapes to some Veggie Tales VHS tapes that I already have one of these days. Even though I already did three, being Esther the Girl Became Queen, God's Me to Forgive Them, and the Toy Saved Christmas. But if you guys are wanting to see me record the opening to Josh and the Big Wall, Larry Boy and the Fifth from Outer Space, Larry Boy and the Rumor Weed, or the Ultimate Silly Song Countdown, please comment below and let me know which one you like me see me do. Because, hold on a second, two of the tapes that I have closing previews as well. Anyway, hope you guys enjoyed this video. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel and be on the lookout for more videos coming soon. Peace out. Boy, wait. Peace out. Thumbs out. I don't know. Okay, bye guys.